Hey, what's up everyone? It's your boy Rocket456 here today. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to The Last of Us Let's Play. Last time, we got through Bill's town, and we kind of left on a cliffhanger with us getting in a car crash and getting ambushed in Pittsburgh. So, if you guys are enjoying this Let's Play, please make sure to smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe. When you subscribe, please make sure to press the notification bell. When you press the notification bell, please make sure to press all. You're notified every time I upload a video to this channel. So let's continue with The Last of Us Part 1.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit.
I'll show you.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Alright, so yeah, now we are introduced to the basically hunters. The hunter group of this game, which is basically the human antagonist of... Oh, jeez, what the... Like I said, which is basically the human antagonist of The Last of Us, so... Alright. Come on, buddy. Come on.
I'm gonna pay for that!
Alright, I'm just gonna say, the only reason why I died is because on my TV, the screen went out. And so, I didn't know where anything was. So, just saying. Now, there is gonna be somebody coming in on this. Oh. Really? Alright, I don't remember this being this hard. Let's actually hold on. Jeez! Alright, I've just flat out died way too many times already. Alright, come on. Come on. Really? Okay, at this point, it's kind of embarrassing. So.
Hey, don't let him get away! Whoa! Get off!
Alright, this time, I'm the one that's gonna be out here. Alright, this is freaking embarrassing. This is embarrassing. Like to see you try. Where you at, Bucky? Where you at? Come on, buddy, where you at?
Alright, I think that's the last of them.
Jeez.
You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Yeah, sorry guys that it took forever to get through, but I don't know what was going on, because I was just sucking at life there. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Wait. Shotgun ammo is full? No, it's not. I have none. I know shotgun ammo is not good. Oh. Yeah. Let's create Molotov. Nope. Jeez. Alright, well. Guess we're sticking with the good old pistol right now. Yeah, sorry.
I ain't going back this way.
Yeah. Yeah, so. Sorry, guys, that took forever to get through, but I was just. I don't know what was happening, because, man. I was sucking at the game. There we go. Got some ammo finally. Let me go ahead and load up the shotgun. Yeah, that was just... It was horrible.
There's gotta be a better way out than this.
Alright. Alrighty, now we gotta figure out how the heck we gotta get out of here. It's gotta be like a... dumpster or something. There's gotta be a way to get out of there, out of here. Am I just blind? Come on. That'd be something. So far, everything's like tilted over. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Is this door the whole time?
There we go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us. Should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, by the way, fun fact, in the game, that is the only time that Joel says the F word in the game, actually. Which is kind of interesting. Like, he'll say all the other stuff, but he'll never say, like, the F word. So.
How do you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, kill a lot of innocent people.
Take it however you want.
Asshole sleep. I mean, slept.
Alright, but yeah, like I said, this new type of human enemy we're basically dealing with is called the Hunters. And they are no joke.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, yeah, I do want to upgrade my shotgun. Yeah, reload speed. Crew increase recoil. Yeah, look at Joel being so useful. Yeah, let's go ahead and get a secondary holster. Yeah, I think a shotgun's gonna be amazing. Dang. They had this whole thing planned out. Ooh. Arrows. Let's go. If you can't tell, the shotgun is like my favorite weapon, so it's always the first one I want to upgrade.
I don't think these guys were infected.
It don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Yeah, because we don't want these guys to start.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Whoa.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire block and you hit nothing. Bitch!
Right there.
Oh, you didn't see me.
You're gonna pay for that.
Yeah, shooting on that bus isn't Alright, so maybe that was a bad idea. Rocket 456 is dying again.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know.
Come on, back out! Right there! Light you up. Watch my back.
Wait a minute, when did Ellie start carrying ammo?
Where the hell are you?
Oh, I'm right here, fella.
Do you see him?
I got you!
Bruh. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't want to... Yeah, I guess. I'm just glad I only died once that time instead of, like, several times. Alright. Yeah, I don't know what was going on with me at that first area right there.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
And you just didn't know, Ellie.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Line up her little head in the crosshairs.
Huh? Yeah, you hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Sorry if I'm being a little too quiet for you guys, but I'm just trying to flip it.
Spread out!
Oh crap. Alright, maybe that was. I thought it was just those three guys. I didn't know it was like all those guys. Alright, probably should have not have done that.
We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else.
Did you hear something?
Watch yourself. You see that shit?
It's nothing, shithead. There ain't shit here.
Good. Let's keep moving.
Oh, come on, man. Trust me, guys, I did not mean to do that.
Appreciate it.
Got it.
See, I don't remember Ellie being this helpful in the original. Yeah, I moved, guys. I would be watching your backs right now. Shoot. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Come from the behind me.
Watch my back.
Come on. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Come on. And wham!
Oh my god!
Shut up, Ellie.
Is he over there?
Not yet.
Hey, spread out!
Come on, man.
He's over here! Watch my back.
I got him.
Here.
Oh, jeez. Come on. Is he?
Not fucking here. You keep searching.
How many of these guys were there? This is ridiculous. This has, whoever this next guy is, has at least got to be the last person. And I can't create any medkits right now. Just hope this guy doesn't have a shotgun. Here, hunter, 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 hunter. Oh, that's just Ellie.
Well. Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Where are you guys? Actually.
Anything.
You need to heal up. Cause I hear them. I can't see them. Gosh, where are they? Right now I'm just trying to... There's Ellie right there.
I'll clear here. You? Yeah, stay.
Come on, take the bait, guys. It sounds like they're just right here.
Let's check over there.
I'm starting to get really irritated. Sounds like they're just right here. They're not. Oh my gosh.
I've got him. Move up. Got him.
No, you don't. I can't believe they were all hiding up here.
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man. That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. The comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, well. That took longer than I thought it would.
Damn. Look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
I got bombs, baby. Alright, hold on. I've been all up there, so let's come back up here. Where are we heading? I think I came in from this way. Yeah, I came in from this way. Alright. I can't believe all those guys were just hiding up there.
Okay, we need to lighten them up. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a new...
All right, well, wait a minute. If it's locked, then there's gotta be cool stuff in here. Oh, yeah. There's lots of cool stuff in this bathroom. Guess this is the way. It's the only other way I can think of. I am so lost right now. I mean, I know I've said I've...
What was this place used for?
They called it process. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half a family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
They'd die, Ellie. Getting lost again in this area. I'm sorry, guys, I'm trying. I have no idea where I'm going. Well, this has to be something. Nope. And some of you guys are like, how can you get this lost? I'm like, you know what? That's a good idea. Hold on. Maybe I'm supposed to be up here. Or not. What was the point of that? Climb on an air conditioner. I'm so lost right now. Definitely got enough bombs.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.
Hold on, did I just figure a way out on accident? I just gotta say, I did that on complete accident.
Alright. I don't think they saw us.
I'm gonna be doing a lot of editing in this episode.
We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
Yeah, so honestly, you guys probably won't even notice it, but I'm going to be doing a lot of editing in this video. A lot, because...
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Ellie, you don't even want to know what that was.
Set that plank like they did.
What's the point of diving underwater? Okay, pretty. There we go.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No, this is too rich for my blood.
But it was nice.
You guys can probably recognize this from the first episode of The Last of Us. Because in the game, obviously, as you can see, they went through the hotel a little later. Yep, I bet we could if we only had a ladder. It's another day of meandering around in The Last of Us because I have no idea where I'm going, so. I just gotta say, it is complete luck that I actually got out of that area.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
The hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Yep, and obviously you guys knew that was in the first episode. Come on. Oh, there's gotta be a ladder around here. There it is. Yeah, so this episode's definitely not gonna be as interesting as the last couple episodes, as you can probably already tell, because it's just a lot of meandering around and figuring out what the heck we're doing.
I'm on it. Watch your step.
Well, we obviously can't use the elevator.
Is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
I got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? Oh. I haven't seen a good one in a week.
That's because we're thorough. We're going to keep being thorough. Wrap this up,
You guys are so annoying.
Pay for that!
Don't lose them. I see him!
Here we go!
Alrighty, I think we cleared the area. Not sure though. I think we did. Alrighty. Now there's gotta be something in here. Probably if you've noticed near the end of this episode that I am not editing at all. Just take that as you will. Alright, here we go. This scene is promising. No, I've actually haven't.
Creepy.
There we go. Upgrade maximum health. Already. Oh. What the? Thank you. My kind.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Yeah, well, you're dead. Who was supposed to cover you? They obviously didn't do their job. It seemed to cover somebody, you're supposed to cover them. Hello. Goodbye. Hello, goodbye, ciao, see you later, alligator, bam! And we're definitely not seeing any more of little Timmy. You know what, I'm kind of...
He's in here!
You're in here.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, little Tommy. Bye, little Tommy. Mask murder all around. Let's go. Now, I like my hunters well done. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Alright, well. I think that's it for those guys. Aha!
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside the cell.
Hold on, let me check. Let's see where this goes. Gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
You find me something to climb on.
There we go.
okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
I'll make my way up to you.
Don't do anything stupid.
I'll try.
All right, so I'm actually going to end the episode off here because I don't want these episodes to go too long. So if you enjoyed this episode, please make sure to smash that like button. New channel, please make sure to subscribe. When you subscribe, please make sure to press notification bell. When you press notification bell, please make sure to press all so you're notified every time I upload a video to the channel. Next time, we're gonna explore the basement of the hotel. See you guys next time. Peace! Rocket 456.